My name is Rick Huleatt, and I'm the minister of the First Church here in Windsor. And as a high school student, my favorite book was A Farewell to Arms by Ernest Hemingway. And I really liked the book because it was a reminder to me at an important time in my life that all of our decisions that we make are important and that we're accountable for our actions. And I really enjoyed the book, and it stayed with me, and I still think about it now many years later.